man. We back in that hot sun at Texas Motorplex for Street Car Takeover. Got them boys Dylan and Jen, you know what I'm saying? We in here. Got the RAs posted up. The races start at 4, so like in about 20 minutes, everybody pulling up. So I'm gonna show y'all a few cars and stuff, and then we gonna get to the testing. Yeah, they gonna be testing first, so we gonna get to that. So stay tuned, I'm finna show these cars around, and we'll get them races later on. Big Catfish Camaro. This mud raw.
Yeah.
Man. Look like a whole lot of money right there. Boys got the R8, bro. There's a whole bunch of R8s over here. Whole bunch of R8s, man. Porsche GT4. Ooh. This one right here is clean. Another R8 GTR. This one look crazy. Dang. Golly.
They asked one of
them just didn't tell me what I asked them. Golly. Boys got the carbon cowl hood. Ain't this the hood off the, man, I forgot what it's called. Y'all know what I'm talking about though. If you know, let me know in the comments. Copo, I think that's what it is. Yeah, the Copo Camaro. Them a little raw. ARS tune. See a whole bunch of cars tuned by them. Hey, that's clean. Z06 over there. Mm-hmm. Big SS, but I want one of these. Coming through photo on them meats. Big Brembos. On them wheels. Check him out. Yeah, it's clean. A dream car for sure. Got another Charger. Look like a fresh pair of khaki dickies on them, know what I'm saying? This mother a scat or it's a cat?
I think it's a cat.
I don't know though. Let me see. Nah, that mother a scattywack. So dang clean. Man. Love of these, man. I got one too. Y'all gonna see it on the channel soon. It's coming. I got a Nova coming for y'all, boys. One day y'all gonna see it, man. Gonna be out here popping wheelies on y'all, boys. Boys got the demon. Dang. This is my first time seeing one. What's up, man? Man, that's clean. With the Shelby. Woo. Put the GT350 on them. Man, these boys out here got some bread. Demon out here. That's tough. Bro, when that turn right to go left. God dang me.
Hey, man, get with my car, goddammit.
What up, man?
It's my shit, bro. It's got a Honda Civic motor in that
bitch. Oh, yeah,
it's
okay.
Turbo.
Uh-huh.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's a supercharger. Wait, hold on. Somebody stole one of my turbos. I got one turbo.
Shout out that boy Murder.
What's
check
up,
him out,
bro?
Man. What's
how you
good?
Doing, brother?
Good,
good,
man.
What's up, my boy?
Yeah, man, that's hard. Bro, this mug look crazy. What the heck? Golly. Boy, what the?
I don't even know what to say. This mug got me speechless.
Nah, for real.
Speechless.
What the heck?
Crap, we never seen it before.
That's crazy. Big Chally's out here. Damn. Yeah, this a whole ass drag car. Big boy Whipple. This is clean. Lime cat. That's hard. Another one. They all meeked up, yeeked up. Man, this mud crazy. Down here at the track, I got the junior drafts going on. GTR finna make it fast and see how that goes. Finna go down. No. Got a lightning in it. Motorola?
Yeah.
That motherfucker clean. C6. Oh, and that 350Z back there. I'm trying to see that mother for sure. Damn. My boy killed them tires. Left lane though. Gotta rip the Chevy.
All right.
late. We got a Camaro. I'm gonna go left lane. Homeboy down there in the Mustang, he went into the sand pit, so we held back for a little minute. It's gonna take us some time to get up out of there, so we're gonna check out what's in the pits. Another neon. Little Mustang.
So again, looks like we're gonna be down for about 10 or 15 minutes, getting that car out of the sand, getting things kind of cleaned up there.
Yeah, y'all hear them.
Perfect time to move around, check out some stuff out there in the pits.
GT500.
Feel free to move around, check out some of these hot rods. Maybe you're building something similar. Maybe you
this mother rock.
Had an uncle's cousin's brother that had one just like it that would hop Coke cans and you couldn't get the dollar bill off the dash. Yeah.
Another Mustang.
Move around, make a friend.
5-0. This Sobe right here, clean. Yeah, this is real clean. One of them ESRs. Dang, boy. Yeah, this is hard.
We appreciate it. If you're here for the car show takeover, I'll tell you how to get there. That is behind the main grandstands.
That boy still got the factory seats up in here.
In between the tower and the grandstands. And
with the laptop.
The left,
don't play with it.
You go through that gate.
Oh, I got that laptop.
Behind the grandstands. So,
oh, man. Cobra. This right here is clean.
Entry fee, that little white paper
I saw him coming in
out.
Here. It was so
and
nice.
We'll have our award ceremony at this streetcar takeover
ain't
awards
that much
trailer
nice.
At 8 p.m. tonight.
It's more clean, white.
Little
S10. 405, Oklahoma boys. Yeah. That's hard. ZL1. I've drove one of these before. These muds is crazy. I want one bad. Man. Hard. Another S10. Boys gonna race the Benz. Okay. Fox body. Another dream car too. Oh. Little Lexus over there. Yeah, man. Big Camaro. Man, that mud look crazy. Got that monster. Big boy. There go that GTR. Gotta see that. YZ06. C7. Another dream car. These mugs look so good in white, man. There go that demon. Yeah, we got some good stuff coming up for sure. This Civic over here look rowdy. Man. We got these Camaro, this Camaro and this Nova again. These are super nice. Cool resto mod. Man. On the forge line rims. Dang, man, Nova. With that peanut butter. Yeah, man, they holding for sure. For
For sure, yeah, that mud hard. Z8. Check out this Civic, man. This Civic look crazy. Trying to see this make a pass. That big boy hood is. Yeah, man. Yeah, I'm trying to see this. Golly. Yeah, that's hard. Alright, y'all boys. We smooth when it got something to eat. But we back and it looks crazy. So let's get to it. This new is right here hard. Shawty up in that SS. Got GTR coming over. Must sound good. Boosted. See what that girl can do in that SS. This Camaro right here in the right lane, they said this the fastest 6th gen in the world right now. Got them 823. They both made real good leaks. Got 2 5-0 Mustangs right here. I'm gonna go left lane. 6. Oh, we got us a Lightning versus a Fox body. Man, that Fox cleaned in them up, boy. Lightning down there, bro. I don't know what's up with him. We'll see though. One day I'm gonna be like murder. That boy be doing anything he want at this hole. Alright, we finally back to the action now. That Lightning was leaking something. So it's been a little minute, but we finna get back to it. I bet this C7 gonna squat something serious. He racing this a Caprice, Malibu, whatever that is.
Yeah.
award ceremony. This mud not jumping.
So our awards here are top 10, and this year we're trying to do, at each one of our events, we're trying to grow the car show in addition to the drag racing. So hopefully next year we come back, we'll see all of you here, plus your friends. It was nice to meet you, Andy. Next up is Amanda Gambley, I think it was. Amanda, she's got the Raptor. There's a Raptor Bronco over there. Amanda here. I know, I talked to her and her husband.
All right, y'all boys, back to the racing. Pretty sure the GTR gonna get him on this one. We'll see though. TBSS versus a Chevy SS. I'm gonna go the SS on this one. This one's super clean, golly.
come on. Back at it.
Talking about
baby RA coming through. Oh, damn. That motherfucker move, boy. Audi TT, he must be so crazy. Had to come for this hood.
Aggressive Audi TT RS. Most aggressive.
That hoe finna get out. Yeah, he finna kill this little Mustang for sure. Boy, watch this 60 foot. Brought the little kids out. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all, man. I'm not finna watch this. So we'll see y'all when we get to some more interesting things, you know what I'm saying? Since I ain't gonna show y'all the races, I'll let y'all see the little homies, you know what I'm saying? Boy over here holding Blue Max. Hammer time. That's a good He ain't no little kid though.
That's not.
Hey, these niggas cheated. Hold on.
That's a little kid.
Oh yeah, that's a little kid.
Thank you very much. Julian Griffin, same for you.
Oh, yeah.
Then you got them big kids over here.
Thank you very much.
Man, that mug clean, boy.
Subaru, thank you, but it's not. We have a Subaru.
Yes, sir.
In blue and color.
All right, y'all boys. Track been down for like how long?
A cool 30 minutes, bro.
Just 30?
Probably 45.
The track been down for a minute, but they finna start back up. We finna slide out, so know what I'm saying. See y'all on the next one. Yeet it.